Hi, my name is Sarah King. I'm the Food Committee Chair this year, and I'm going to show you around the All-Campus Dining Center, or ACDC, or the DEES as it's known. So this is the lobby of ACDC. Right over there is where you would get your meal swipe taken. Meal swipes are one of the ways that you can pay for food on campus. It's like a ticket system. You swipe, you get to go into the open buffet. And the other system is dining bucks, and those are used on various facilities on campus, and that's kind of more like money. Also, what's nice about all of our campus dining facilities is that 20% of all food is locally sourced. So you get a very wholesome experience and get to interact with the community in kind of a unique way. There are two sides to the DEES, the big side and the small side. The big side is like a very big, bright, and open space. Small side is good if you want to study during your meal. It's kind of quiet and smaller, but both are really lovely spaces. The sun comes in through these giant windows. This is where all the food happens. Over there is the stir fry station, my favorite place. It's where you can make a stir fry or pasta or an omelet, anything your heart desires. Using any of the ingredients here, you can do it over there. Over here is the wellness station where we have all our vegan and vegetarian options. We also have a special fridge and a special corner for gluten-free vegan things and kosher stuff, so everybody's diet can be catered to. Then over here is the grill, which is open all the time. They do hamburgers and chicken and veggie burgers. Over here is where we have the various specials and then sides. There's also a pizza station every day or a deli station. It rotates between the two, and so you can get customized sandwiches or customized pizza. There is tons of dessert and fruit and yogurt and oatmeal and soup, and then, of course, a vast salad bar. If you want it, it's probably here.